A teenager is dead after a two-car crash this morning. It happened on Route 1 near the Edgar County Airport. Authorities say a 17-year-old was driving northbound. He crossed the center line and hit a work truck going the opposite direction. He was pronounced dead on the scene, and the other driver in the other vehicle suffered minor injuries.